esteemed academics, professor, associate professor, researcher, and also all was present at this international conference. Allow me to warmly greet you from the Republic of Moldova. My name is Viorela Lung, and I represent the Department of Social Human Science from Technical University of Moldova. My interest in the topic importance of developing the prospective competences among the student engineers, it started from the specialized literature, where it is present the fact that the anticipatory planning was initiated in the technical field. We consider that due to the technical scientific development, the education as a priority field of the human development appears as an action of behavior guidance and as an intervention of formation of personality, able to deal with solving the future problems in the development of society. The contemporary society, there is a problem regarding the distance between the content of education and the spirit of modern society. In this way, the focus of higher education system on developing prospective competences are represented by some imperatives: political, social, economic, psychosocial, and pedagogical. Political, by adopting national documents related to orientation and training of a personality for future. The social economic imperative is explained by prospective segregation on the labor market, the discrepancies between the necessary competences and the professional training offered by universities to studies are, to a large extent, conditioned by the requirements of a society and the extending educational policy. Psychosocial imperative depends on global socioeconomic transformation and accelerated changes at the national level, which are serious challenges for humanity. Forming a personality to cope with the accelerated pace of change will help people overcome internal conflicts, will increase adaptability and develop creativity innovation. The pedagogic imperative is focused on the re-evaluation and adjustment of the educational process to the realities of life and to the contemporary development tendencies, which can be achieved more efficiently through prospective education. The process aiming at the formation of the prospective personality, the application of prospective competences. Thus, the novelty of our research refers to foundation of a new field of education science, prospective pedagogy, which highlights the necessity and importance of university program curricula to focus on prospective competence, determined as the goal of the prospective education. This would emphasize the orientation of higher education policy towards the need present as well as the future ones. I will not stop at the term of competence, but for the development of a conceptual framework, we propose the introduction as a necessary functional category of prospective competence in the following formula. Prospective competence is a completed structure generated by mobilizing a number of internal resources of the subject in a framework delimited by significant situation, pedagogically intentional or spontaneous, with disciplinary or intertransdisciplinary character, and which is manifested by anticipation, elaboration, as well as by attribution of meaning and direction of action. The general qualities necessary for the training of a competent specialist are flexibility, abstraction, reflection, and approached from an educational perspective, Prospective competence contributed to the formation or development of the following specific competences. Anticipatory competence as a finality is a necessity of the contemporary personality to find the specific and fast solution in solving the multiply apparent problems in everyday life as anticipation of changes, risk, and consequences. The competence to anticipate includes the inherent of responsibility in the influence and possible control of future events. Another prospective competence is the planning competence. Anticipatory planning involves the ability to develop prospective studies, forecast strategies and policies, plans, programs, projects in order to establish well-defined tasks for carrying out the proposed activities. Direction competence is another prospective competence that can be achieved in several aspects in terms of time future, as well as in terms of essence personality development. At the same time, any action of thought that it is not oriented towards a destination will have difficulties in crystallizing the effective strategic action. Therefore, it is important to determine the evolution and development trends of the society or personality combined with argumentation of the necessary actions to be performed. Competence in adaptability to change is characterized by rapid learning. This is due to the fact that one knows how to adapt, trying new things and thus provoking the ability to solve problems in different circumstances. With the accelerated pace of change, there is a need for another competence, time management. Rational time management is a new resource due to speed, cause accelerated via and tier of knowledge, which justifies the need and training of a young generation for a series of tasks that they cannot accurately predict, but which influence their decision over time. It is important to realize that the list of prospective competences can continue depending on the evolution of society, the accelerated pace of change, as well as the requirements of a labor market. All this oriented us to the idea of broadening the horizon of a future specialist, not
You have 2 minutes to conclude, please.
Okay, a professional fight, but also in any situation. Having the aim developing the prospective competences among students in engineering, we focus on prospective topic where was at the professional level and personal level. Determining the level of prospective competition formation among students was made after infusion approach at the professional ethics and the discipline communication and academic fusion. From the present table and this we can see the change of accuracy in the development of anticipatory competence and planning competence and the directional competence at the level 1, 2, and 3. And in conclusion, we can say that the fact that university trains specialists in solving various problems of our society and also the focus on the higher educational system on the formation of prospective skills and representative of certain imperatives, political, socio-economical, social, psychosocial, and pedagogical. That regardless of the social context and the level of economical development, it is necessary to focus engineering programs on training personalities with prospective competences, thus preparing engineering students not only to adapt to the accelerated pace of change, but to create a favorable future through planning and innovation. And our conclusion. Thank you for attention.
Thank you very much for your very wonderful presentation.